acne, Zilpa, and she's actually got dried skin, so we're going to go ahead and moisturize her skin before I actually apply the product over. So I have a Temptus moisturizer. You only need a couple drops of these. Here is my actual compressor from Temptus. You can see my PSI is not so high. It's actually right in the low. I can't even say the number. Because there's no numbers on here. So when you apply it, you're gonna you push down and then you're gonna pull back. And that's going to release the product. So right now I just have just the air shooting out. So you can see apply. I'm going to go ahead and just easily apply all over the face. And the look that she is in, this is actually silicone based foundation, so the color she's in is ivory. I just had my girlfriend Sarah try this and she was like all crazy about it. She loves airbrushing, so fast, so easy to use. And it's great for weddings because it stays on all day. It gives you such great coverage and it's flawless, very natural looking. I'm always doing the airbrush for our weddings. This is one way I'm going to test my product. So far that is her color. I'm put a couple more drops in there. Right here, she's just got like some little imperfections. She's really got great skin. But because she's probably stressing out, I don't know what's going on, hormones or anything. I'm gonna cover up these little guys right here. And I'm just gonna go ahead and focus and just kind of cover up any little blemishes or anything like that. Over. You really gotta have an eye for this because you can't see the product coming out. You can only see where it's covering up. So I mean, like I said, you really gotta have an eye for this when you play with the airbrush products. I did go to an airbrush academy school. We went to Temptus up in LA. So I did get my certification on this.
Thank you.
look, let me see. There's already nothing in there, so I'm gonna have to refill it. And I try to do it before it empties, because if it empties, it's just gonna like spit, and it like spits out and it leaves all these little like spots everywhere. So you wanna actually refill it before it runs out. So I already knew it was gonna run out, so I'm just gonna go and give her another couple more drops. And you can already see, I already toned down any redness. It's a very soft, soft look. If you wanna let it dry, just use the air on your gun to dry it. Because when you push back, you're gonna release the product. If you're not pushing back, and you're just pushing down, you're only gonna push air. So that's just gonna easily dry up everything. That much, because I already got it full on. What I'm now going to concentrate is the conceal, and I actually do have a concealer from Tattoo 2 that I'm going to use. She brought a good point up about using translucent powder. You do. You want to set it. So I'm actually going to grab the Too Faced powder. So I have my translucent powder. So I'm using Too Faced. I got my Ulta fan brush. I'm just gonna lightly go ahead and just brush it over.
What you say?
So I did set everything right there for her. One more thing I'm going to add to her is I'm going to give her some little color to her cheeks. And the color I'm going to use, it actually looks, I'm sorry, I'm all talking over here. The color I'm going to use is this guy right here. And I know it looks like really, really orange, but that's just going to bring out her apples on the cheeks. Comments and I'll give you more information on this. Thank you. As always, love, peace, God bless.